To level paver patio sand, you need leveling poles. I cut mine out of steel pipe. The patio I'm building is 6 foot wide, so I cut my poles 5 foot 11 inches. To cut the poles, I use an angle grinder with a metal cutting blade or a chop saw. Once the poles are cut, lay them into your sand base and then level them. If you have a new blade, the poles are easy to cut, but wear goggles and gloves because the metal will spark. The poles are very important because they're used as a guide to screed the sand base flat and even.